married couple. And I say married because we had this mock wedding ceremony. We did this in his bedroom. And we, like, filled out some vows. It's like we're bonded forever. It felt good. And the ring is nice. It has a row of diamonds with a gold band. The wedding ring. It's hard to go back to that moment. I was really into jewelry, and he would reward me with jewelry for doing sexual acts for him. He would say that I need to sell him some so that I could earn the gift. You know, I liked jewelry, and I liked it as a kid, and I think that something that I enjoyed was used against me, so I think that that causes discomfort. And it's still hard for me to not blame myself. This piece of jewelry is like a Rolex ring with a diamond in the middle. My hands are shaking, just holding them. We would go buy them at jewelry stores. And we would pretend like they were for somebody else, and like for a female. But we would pretend like my small hand fit whatever female we were buying it for.